Amazing one. Yeah. Two receivers split to each side. Nelson's all kinds of time. Steps up in the pocket, fires across the middle. It's caught. An open receiver at the 40. Down the near sideline, it's Todd Holland. Breaks a tackle. Holland to the 10, to the 5. And he is in for a touchdown. And didn't I say, Michael? 78 seconds. Time to respond.
Holland to the house. It seems like there's one of two routes that Galileo is going to run, especially with their quarterback who likes to wait a bit before he throws.